Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is... Sorry, I wasn't in the middle. Hi guys, welcome to back to my channel. My name is Lydia Simone, and today's video is going to be a get ready with me graduation slay. For those of you who don't know, I am graduating from college with my BA. My major is fashion design, merchandising, and costume design, and I'm just really, really excited for the day. If you haven't watched my vlog channel, I do have the graduation vlogs up with that channel by the time you see this video, so go check that out. I'll leave a link to it up here somewhere. And if you like makeup videos, which I know you do, which is why you clicked on it, give this video a thumbs up to let me know you like it. Also, join the Lit Nation by subscribing down below. It's absolutely free. It takes 2 seconds, not even 2 seconds. Like, you click the button and like, you're good. You join the Lit Nation. So go down and subscribe down below. Leave me a comment. What is your favorite, like, what's your most memorable graduation? Was it high school, middle school, college? Like, what was your most memorable graduation? Leave it in the comments down below. I want to hear from you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Everybody mad at the rocks that I wear. I know where I'm going and I know where I'm from.
Still in my dorm. That's what the background is. So first I'm going to prime my face, and I always prime it with a body powder. I know it's like a little bit weird, but hold on. Okay, I had to get my nails. So if I look this way, so if I'm looking, my nails. So I'm just going to prime my face to get started. My hair was on my way. I have oily skin, you guys, but last night I washed my face really good and I did math, so skin should be really good today. It actually really is good, so I can't even complain. It's really good. Next, I'm going to take my makeup bag and get... I kind of want to do color correcting because it's a big day. Wow, this stuff. I don't have that much, but this is just a palette I got. I'm going to use this to color correct. I normally don't do color correct, you guys, if you like watch my makeup videos. I don't, but I'm going to do it today because it's a really special occasion and I want my skin to not show any signs what's underneath. That makes any sense. So I'm just applying it to the areas that I can visibly see. Sorry, I'm like leaning this way. Can you guys see my face? My face looks hideous now. I'm not zooming. Really messy. I'm trying to make sure. I got all the... Okay, I feel like I have to put some more on the top of my forehead because that's where you see it. Wow, I did not know color correcting was going to take this long. I just want to make sure you don't see nothing underneath, okay? Okay, that should be good. So, yeah. I'm gonna do my foundation first just because that's how I did yesterday and like the way it came out. And I'm not really doing like big dramatic eyes, just something more jawline. I feel like I'm really bold. So yeah, I'm gonna use the Made Forever Matte Velvet Foundation. Mine is a color 80. It is a little too dark for me, but you know, I can go there. But I can go there because I have some more brushes. So now that the foundation is done and good, we're gonna move on to the eyes. For the eyes, I really I want to do something really like natural and light, because I don't know, like, if it's gonna be really hot. It's not supposed to be hot, but like, I don't want my makeup, because when I take pictures, I want it to still look flawless. So yeah, I'm trying to think what color lip I want. Oh no, wait, let me take this off because I'm hot. Sorry you guys, I have to strip it for you. Okay, so next I'm just gonna put on a base brown color for my eyes. I'm gonna zoom in for this part so you guys can see. Lightly put this on my eyelid. This just makes my eyelid one solid color. So yeah, I'm wearing an African print skirt with African print top. So yeah. So after that, I'm trying to like go over in my head how the eye to look. I just put that all over my eyelids. Just like that. Sorry you guys. Oh, that's a better angle. Duh. Okay, now I can see the mirror and I can see you guys. And it's still like light. Okay. Next, I'm just gonna put a gold color over top of that brow. Looks like this. I'm working from an old palette that I had that I bought. And up next, I'm just gonna blend it all out. Only in my lid though. Just put some white on my teeth, that's why my teeth look a little bit there.
Got one for y'all.
Girl, I woke up before the night, thinking about the night. I can't sleep. Just a few hours ago, we had the TV on, drowning out your screen. Time, baby girl, we can't pretend. Hey, bump and grind, tonight. Cause tonight it never ends. Let me
like pay for it, pay for it. I'll give you what you need, only if you say please. I'm gonna make you pay for it, pay for it. Calling lips for you, wishes to me.
Girl, your body is legit. Mama made you thick. She want pretty Ricky and plies every time she rides. Back shots to Jodeci, that's 95 all night.
While I'm banging on your body, they be banging on our bomb. While they dreaming, you be screaming that they banging on our dog.
In slow motion.
They call us A-R-M-O-N-A-N-D-T-R-E-Y. Now baby, tell me what you wanna do with me. Got a nigga feeling like Jodeci. Every time that you roll with me, holding me, trying to get control, let me nice and slow. Yeah, girl, you know, let me show you how the hook go.
Oh, 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 oh,
if she did. I'm just putting some brown under my eyes to bring it out.
The Dollar Tree part, yeah. Okay.
What?
Sparklers.
Oh yeah, and I should have told you to go with Dollar Zone because they have the number of balloons, the little ones. But it's okay. I mean, y'all still got time if Daddy wants to take a trip over there. Okay.
My nail. Oh yeah, my nail came off last night, so we had no Dollar Tree to get glue.
Oh my God. So you could have waited overnight. I have glue.
No, I wanted to do that.
And there's a baby guy. Oh! It's like weird. So I did it. I didn't care. Like, what's
this? Alright.
Alright, tell me when you come back.
Alright.
I'm just putting this, like, gold color right here in the corners from the Wet n Wild palette. Just to bring out my eyes. I put some eyeshadow underneath. I'm trying to, like. Alright, guys, so I put on my fussies, as you can tell. Took me a minute. Gotta make sure they were all good and blended with my eyelashes, but they look cute, natural, but the extra. I'm gonna do my highlight. I'm just using this LA color one from Dollar Tree. So let's see. I actually do want some eyeliner to get back from my friend that she took it. Not took it, but she did. Use it to bronze or black. That's really extra, but I'm not even. So I just put on this like golden lip. It's similar to Ginger Spice, if you guys know. That's my favorite new lip from LA Color, but this is really similar to what it is. So yeah, I think I'm gonna grab my gloss to be right back. My nose is full. There we go. That's, oh, I gotta put my eyeliner. And I gotta fix my brows just a little bit. Just a little bit. I will throw in some mascara. I need to borrow my friend's brow products today. I forgot to break that, I was using my eyebrows, so I'm going to put my eyeliner on. I really need to borrow my nose.
Yeah, everybody mad at the rocks that I wear. I know where I'm going and I know where I'm from. You hear locks in the air.
Yeah, we at the airport out. D block from the block where everybody air forced out.